all you lovely people. We're off to Hampshire this morning. We're going to collect an Amazon tree boa. It's about 5 years old, and apparently is 7 foot long, so that'd be interesting to see. And he's a yellowy orangey colour, no patterns at all, so that's pretty cool. Traffic. Soon though. 5. And he's not 5, he's 2.
Why did you think he was 5?
I don't know.
Take the next left onto Vine Street, then turn left onto License Road.
Isn't he beautiful?
He is.
Is it orange?
It's orangey yellow, yeah. So this is Dave. He's not very happy at the moment. He looks worried. Poor Dave. It's all right, buddy. We'll have to find a special female to pair him up with. Hopefully another patternless, either red, orange or yellow. I'd love a red one. That'd be cool, wouldn't it, Dave? So we're on our way back home now. We've got about 90 miles left to go. And Dave's all right. He's looking out the window. I can't wait to hold him. He's gonna love it in the jungle room, isn't he?
Yeah.
Right, see you when we get there. We went
in
and met some...
In a quarter of a mile, use the left lane to take the M40 slip road to Birmingham, Oxford.
So we stopped off for a while, met some friends, had some dinner, and we're keeping it nice and toasty in here for him. 29C.
Uses the left lane to take the M40 slip road.
We should be back home in just over an hour.
Continue for half a mile.
Village. Beautiful, isn't it?
Boy in the car, he didn't poo or anything, did he?
No, nor did I. I was a good boy too.
Oh. Wow, look at his belly scales, they're kind of like an orangey pink colour.
He's gorgeous, isn't he?
He is, yeah.
Beautiful, look at the colour.
Oh, Dave, buddy, what do you think about that name?